Hello, this is the Cambridge Movers Practice Listening Test, Test 2. Part 1. Look at Part 1. Look at the picture. Listen and look. There is one example.
Hello, where's Sue?
She's in the water with the dolphins.
Is she swimming?
That's right. She's swimming with the fastest dolphin.
She's very good.
Can you see the line? This is an example. Now you listen and draw lines. 1.
Which girl's Jill?
She's wearing a blue dress.
Oh, yes. What's she doing?
She's pointing at the dolphins and laughing.
2.
Where's Paul?
There, the boy with the camera.
Right, I can see him. He's taking some pictures.
Yes, he loves dolphins.
3.
I can't see Nick. What's he doing?
He's throwing a fish to the dolphins.
Where?
There, look, he's standing up.
Oh, yes!
4.
Look at Anne.
What's she doing?
She's shouting to her friend.
What's she shouting?
She's shouting, "Quick, look at the dolphins."
5.
Is May there?
Yes, she's in the water with one of the dolphins.
What's she doing?
She's riding on its back.
Oh, I'd love to do that.
Now listen to Part 1 again. 1.
Which girl's Jill?
She's wearing a blue dress.
Oh, yes. What's she doing?
She's pointing at the dolphins and laughing.
2.
Where's Paul?
There, the boy with the camera.
Right, I can see him. He's taking some pictures.
Yes, he loves dolphins.
3.
I can't see Nick. What's he doing?
He's throwing a fish to the dolphins.
Where?
There, look, he's standing up.
Oh, yes!
4.
Look at Anne.
What's she doing?
She's shouting to her friend.
What's she shouting?
She's shouting, "Quick, look at the dolphins."
5.
Is May there?
Yes, she's in the water with one of the dolphins.
What's she doing?
She's riding on its back.
Oh, I'd love to do that.
That is the end of Part 1. Part 2. Listen and look. There is one example.
Hello, Sally. Tell me about your best friend.
OK.
What's her name?
Jane Smart.
Is that S-M-A-R-T?
That's right.
Can you see the answer? Now you listen and write. 1.
And how old is your friend?
She's 11.
Pardon? Did you say 11?
Yes.
Two.
And what colour is her hair?
It's blonde.
Blonde?
Yes, like mine.
Three.
Now, which clothes does she like wearing?
That's easy. She loves wearing jeans.
Jeans? Does she wear them every day?
No, only at weekends. At school we have to wear a dress.
Four.
Okay, can you tell me this? What does Jane like doing?
She likes doing a lot of things.
Well, has she got a favourite hobby?
Yes, she loves sailing.
Does she? Do you go sailing with her?
No, I don't like it because I can't swim.
Five.
Has she got any pets?
Oh, yes. It was her birthday yesterday and she got a parrot.
A parrot?
Yes, it's beautiful and it can talk.
Great.
Now listen to part two again. One.
And how old is your friend?
She's 11.
Pardon? Did you say 11?
Yes.
Two.
And what colour is her hair?
It's blonde.
Blonde?
Yes, like mine.
Three.
Now, which clothes does she like wearing?
That's easy. She loves wearing jeans.
Jeans? Does she wear them every day?
No, only at weekends. At school we have to wear a dress.
Four.
Okay, can you tell me this? What does Jane like doing?
She likes doing a lot of things.
Well, has she got a favourite hobby?
Yes, she loves sailing.
Does she? Do you go sailing with her?
No, I don't like it because I can't swim.
Five.
Has she got any pets?
Oh, yes. It was her birthday yesterday and she got a parrot.
A parrot?
Yes, it's beautiful and it can talk.
Great.
That is the end of part two. Part three. Look at the pictures. What did Bill do last week? Listen and look. There is one example.
Hello, Bill. Did you have a good week?
Yes, I did lots of different things.
Did you?
Yes, on Monday I watched a video at my friend Tom's house.
What was it about?
Some dinosaurs that lived on the moon.
Can you see the line from the word Monday? On Monday, Bill watched a video. Now you listen and draw lines. 1.
What did you do on Thursday?
Thursday?
Yes.
I went to the cinema with my brother. We saw a film about pirates.
Did they find any treasure?
No, they weren't very clever.
2.
And what did you do on Saturday?
It was Tom's birthday, so I went to his party.
Was it good?
Yes. We wore funny clothes there.
Three.
But I was at home on Sunday.
Were you?
Yes, it rained all day.
What did you do? Did you read a book?
No, I played a computer game with robots in it.
Four.
Tom and I went to the library one day.
Which day was that?
Friday. We went to see a clown who was there.
Oh!
He read us some stories. He was very funny.
Five.
What about on Tuesday? Sorry, I mean Wednesday.
I had a cold. I couldn't go outside.
Oh, dear.
It was okay. Tom brought me a book to read.
About pirates?
Yes, I love those kinds of stories.
Now listen to part three again. One.
What did you do on Thursday?
Thursday?
Yes.
I went to the cinema with my brother. We saw a film about pirates.
Did they find any treasure?
No, they weren't very clever.
Two.
And what did you do on Saturday?
It was Tom's birthday, so I went to his party.
Was it good?
Yes, we wore funny clothes there.
Three.
But I was at home on Sunday.
Were you?
Yes, it rained all day.
What did you do? Did you read a book?
No, I played a computer game with robots in it.
Four.
Tom and I went to the library one day.
Which day was that?
Friday. We went to see a clown who was there.
Oh!
He read us some stories. He was very funny.
Five.
What about on Tuesday? Sorry, I mean Wednesday.
I had a cold. I couldn't go outside.
Oh, dear.
It was okay. Tom brought me a book to read.
About pirates?
Yes, I love those kinds of stories.
That is the end of part three. Part 4. Look at the pictures. Listen and look. There is one example. Where's Kim's comic?
Where's my comic, Mum?
On the table.
It isn't there, and it isn't next to my bed.
Well, look in your bag, Kim.
Oh, yes. It's here.
Can you see the tick? Now you listen and tick the box. 1. Where does Sam's dad work?
My dad works in a shop. Where does your dad work, Sam?
He works at the hospital.
Does he? I'd like to work there.
I wouldn't. I want to work on a farm.
2. What does Anne have to buy?
Can you go to the shop, please, Anne?
All right, Mum. What do you want? Some bread?
No, I've got that. We need some cheese for our sandwiches.
OK. What about fruit?
No. There are some apples and bananas in the bowl.
3. Which is Jim's family?
Have you got any brothers and sisters, Jim?
Yes, I've got one sister and one brother.
Are they older than you?
Well, my brother's older than me, but my sister's a baby.
4. What does Daisy want?
Do you want any supper, Daisy?
No, thank you, Dad. I'm not very hungry.
What about a drink?
Yes, please. I'm thirsty.
You can have some milk, but then you must go to bed.
Oh, Dad, I'm not tired. I don't want to go to bed now.
5. What's Jill drawing?
What's that in your picture, Jill? A rabbit?
Where?
This animal here, on the grass.
Can't you see? It's a kangaroo. Look, that's its baby.
Oh, yes. It's like a frog.
Now listen to part 4 again. 1. Where does Sam's dad work?
My dad works in a shop. Where does your dad work, Sam?
He works at the hospital.
Does he? I'd like to work there.
I wouldn't. I want to work on a farm.
2. What does Anne have to buy?
Can you go to the shop, please, Anne?
All right, Mum. What do you want? Some bread?
No, I've got that. We need some cheese for our sandwiches.
OK. What about fruit?
No. There are some apples and bananas in the bowl.
3. Which is Jim's family?
Have you got any brothers and sisters, Jim?
Yes. I've got one sister and one brother.
Are they older than you?
Well, my brother's older than me, but my sister's a baby.
4. What does Daisy want?
Do you want any supper, Daisy?
No, thank you, Dad. I'm not very hungry.
What about a drink?
Yes, please. I'm thirsty.
You can have some milk, but then you must go to bed.
Oh, Dad, I'm not tired. I don't want to go to bed now.
5. What's Jill drawing?
What's that in your picture, Jill? A rabbit?
Where?
This animal here, on the grass.
Can't you see? It's a kangaroo. Look, that's its baby.
Oh, yes. It's like a frog.
That is the end of part 4. Part 5. Look at the picture. Listen and look. There is one example.
Would you like to colour something?
Yes, please. Can I colour the CD?
OK. What colour would you like?
Pink, I think. I like that colour.
Good.
Right. I'm colouring the CD.
Can you see the pink CD? This is an example. Now you listen and colour and write. 1.
Now find the waterfall in the picture.
OK, I can see it.
Would you like to colour it?
Yes, please.
Right. Colour the waterfall green. Would you like to write something?
Yes, please.
Can you see the name of the CD?
Yes, it says Rainbow Island.
Well, can you see the words Peter and under that?
Yes.
Write the name Ben after the word and.
OK, I'm writing Ben now.
Three.
Now you can colour again.
Thank you.
Look at the tall boy. He's standing up.
I can see him.
Well, colour his scarf yellow.
Did you say his scarf?
That's right.
Four.
What can I do now?
Find the boy with curly hair.
Yes, I can see him. He's sitting on a rock.
That's right. Well, colour that rock blue.
Okay.
Five.
What shall I do now?
Can you see the sun?
Yes, it's next to the rainbow.
Well, colour the sun orange.
Right. The picture's beautiful now.
Yes, I'd like to buy that CD.
Now listen to part five again. One.
Now find the waterfall in the picture.
Okay, I can see it.
Would you like to colour it?
Yes, please.
Right. Colour the waterfall green.
Two.
Would you like to write something?
Yes, please.
Can you see the name of the CD?
Yes, it says Rainbow Island.
Well, can you see the words Peter and under that?
Yes.
Write the name Ben after the word and.
Okay, I'm writing Ben now.
Three.
Now you can colour again.
Thank you.
Look at the tall boy. He's standing up.
I can see him.
Well, colour his scarf yellow.
Did you say his scarf?
That's right.
Four.
What can I do now?
Find the boy with curly hair.
Yes, I can see him. He's sitting on a rock.
That's right. Well, colour that rock blue.
Okay.
Five.
What shall I do now?
Can you see the sun?
Yes, it's next to the rainbow.
Well, colour the sun orange.
Right. The picture's beautiful now.
Yes, I'd like to buy that CD.
That is the end of the Movers Practice Listening Test 2.